He's from Cincinnati. What do you tell your fans back home? You're about to thank Davis.
Let's keep supporting me. 2018, I'm trying to come with a bang. A lot of fights, a lot of knockouts, a lot of money. Man, I'm being more humble and trash talking this go around. I'm just trying to get a lot of knockouts, man.
I saw people like Ryan Garcia call you out. What do you think about that?
He's a kid, man. I'll kill him. He could be my sparring partner, though. He could be my sparring partner.
What about you and Devin Haney?
Another kid. He's known his thing.
It seems like at 130, everybody's calling everybody out. There's that kid Rollies from Mayweather's gym. You know him, Rollies?
He called me out?
No, he called out Ryan Garcia. I don't know who's called. Everybody's called you out, it seems like.
I know, because they know I'm the biggest. If they fight me, they're going to get paid good.
I think Lomachenko said you don't want to fight him, and I said no. Tank does want to fight. Tank will fight anybody. Yeah. There's no thing you would say you don't want to fight someone.
Lomachenko, first of all, he's slow. And he can't fight. If somebody too aggressive for him, he going to bitch up.
Now, Tank, a lot of people don't give you credit for your power. They don't give you credit
for skills.
Speed, skill, experience. How many amateur fights have you had?
220.
They don't know that. They have no idea. They don't know you.
221.
All they see is you're undefeated, 19-0. 18 knockouts, something like that?
18 knockouts.
That's crazy. And I don't think they even saw 75% of your good side yet.
No.
You show them that little shine here and there. Yeah.
But Charles, I showed them
a little bit. But if you come out the way you know how to fight, the way you can hit.
Send all of them. Send them to me. I'm coming.
Line them up, you're knocking them out.
Line them up.
2018 is here.
Line them up.
All right, there you have it. What can you tell us about him right here?
Good fighter.
Why?
Great fighter.
What about Robert Easter Jr.? He's fighting tomorrow.
Robert Easter, great fighter too. Robert Easter, Earl, all of them like came before me. I was young at it.
Who's from your generation, like the top besides you?
I'm
only you're the only
person,
one.
Yeah.
Because you're ahead of everybody, right?
Yeah.
You're younger.
Yeah.
Your generation is gonna come next.
Yeah.
Like the people grew up with you.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing.